Greetings. This is Evangelist Mary L. McCracken, and you are listening to the Holy Ghost Takeover Outreach Ministry. And I'm so delighted that you tuned this broadcast in today. Sit back, relax, and why don't you enjoy the word of the Lord with me? We have a phenomenal broadcast just prepared for your viewing enjoyment. Glory to God. You can view us 24/7 if you like. www.holyghosttoday.com. That web address again is www.holyghosttoday.com. There you will find an array of things to do. There are video clips to see, articles to read, and lots of wonderful things for just your enjoyment. We're having live prayer. If you scroll down on the left-hand side, click on the link that says live prayer and Bible study. Read all about it. Yes, we're having live prayer. Go to the web store and register. The prayer is free. The Bible study is free. But because we're using an 800 number, we have to pay per person per minute. So help us by registering for this event. And finally, why don't you just contact us? Give us your email address with your name and your contact information so that we can send your telephone number and the access code. Glory to God. For some of you that love the computer like I do, email me, holyghosttakeover@gmail.com. Truly, God has blessed me to receive some beautiful emails from the people of God. That's holyghosttakeover@gmail.com. Write me. Hey, glory to God. For all of those that really don't care to fool with the computer, write me. Glory to God. Holy Ghost Takeover, Post Office Box 511, Memphis, Tennessee. P.O. Box, hey, 511 that is, Memphis, Tennessee, I said, 38101. And now, let's have a word of prayer. Be blessed. Yeah. Ain't no harm done calling on Jesus. Ain't no harm done calling on the Lord. It ain't no harm done calling on Jesus, calling on the name of the Lord. Hey, you know it ain't no harm done calling on Jesus, calling on the name of the Lord. You know I got my body healed. Hey, calling on Jesus, calling on the name of the Lord. Let's go into the message. And the title of the message is Healing Jesus. And let me share one of my many personal testimonies with you. I had gone through many things, and I really didn't understand why. But later on, I would come to know that my pain would turn out to be somebody else's gain, that my suffering would be a benefit to others. Glory to God. Now, this testimony happened in very early in my saved life. I had chronic chest pain. Every day I would hurt. My chest would hurt literally every day. And I also had an unknown body weakness. I was weak, and it would be up in the morning before the Lord touched my body. And this was a problem because I came from the educational system, and we got that 2.5 month vacation, and it just so happened that during the vacation I was sick almost the entire vacation. So I prayed, I talked to the Lord about it, and I decided to go to a primary physician. When I did, he couldn't explain what was wrong with me. So he sent me to a female specialist, and she didn't know what was wrong to me. Glory to God. So she sent me to another doctor, and he took an x-ray, and he let me see the x-ray, and he told me, you know what, I see something on that x-ray, and you know, I saw it too. I shout glory, glory, glory. So then he said, I think I need to operate. And you know, I really didn't know what to do, but I just waited on the Lord. Hey, and as I was pondering just what to say, God let me ask him one simple question. And the simple question was, if you operate, can you guarantee me that the pain will be gone? Glory to God. And he told me no. He said, you have a 50-50 chance of the pain being gone. And after he told me that, I thanked him, I left. Hey, but I never went back. Glory to God, because when I left, I knew this is a case for God. Hey, he baby be our shot. So I went on home. I kept suffering. I kept going through. I kept getting up in the morning. Hey, up in the morning when God touched my body. Glory to God. But then it was time to go back to my job in the educational system. Glory to God. And I thought, Lord, how can I do this? Because I'm going to a establishment that starts early, but it's up in the morning before you even touch my body. How can I do this? And glory to God. And you know, the Lord woke me up the morning that my vacation was over. And he gave me a beautiful son. He said, don't let your troubles get you down. Don't let your situations make you frown. Hold your head up and walk on through. God is blessing. He's going to bless you too. And everything will be all right. Will be all right. All right. Ha! And everything will be all right. Will be all right, all right. You know it's hard to see your way. The devil throwing darkness all in your way. Don't let the dark clouds get the best of you. Hold your head up and walk on through. Hey, be, I shout. And truly everything was all right.